We're at a TAC pause stop and we're encouraging drivers, especially on those long drives, to just make sure they're taking a break. So before you drive, it's really important to get a good night's rest and then take a break every 2 hours and swap drivers if you can. And the last thing that we really encourage people to do is if you are feeling drowsy, to take a 15-minute power nap so that you get to your destination safely.